Moktar was accused of deceiving the Masjid Al-Hamideen board members into selling the land owned by the mosque to 66-year-old Yong Lang Yeow. According to the charge sheet, he allegedly duped the board members by claiming that the mosque faced serious financial problems and high outstanding quit rent in spite of having sufficient funds in its CIMB bank account. The offence was said to have occurred between December 2005 and January 2006 at the mosque in Kampung Bukit Cina, Melaka Tengah. The charge under the penal code for cheating carries a maximum jail sentence of 10 years, a fine and whipping. The judge granted Moktar 15,000 ringgit bail in one surety and fixed August 9th for mention. Moktar and his 46-year-old former secretary were nabbed over the wakaf land deal by the Malaysian Anti-Corruption Commission, MACC, on May 2nd and remanded the following day. It was believed that the duo was involved in selling the endowment land after receiving a suspected bribe of 116,000 ringgit from the businessman, who was also remanded on May 5th for his alleged involvement in the case.